go for it.
Hi Nigel, what's the future of insurance?
So for me, the future of insurance is all about being customer-centric, not product-centric. We've got to step away from home insurance, motor insurance, health insurance and so forth, number one. Number two, it's going to be embedded and invisible. So actually, who's going to own that customer is really important going forward. We're going to be super excited about being embedded into the things we buy, whether it's the car we drive or the house we buy.